Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm going to do a review of the Durabrand Compact Disc Portable Stereo, model number CD1493. This stereo was manufactured in January of 2007. I'm not sure the exact date, but it was the year 2007, in January when it first came out. Now the frequency range is AM 530, 700 kilohertz, FM 88, 108 megahertz. We're going to get to the power source in just a few minutes. I'm going to go over the features that it has, the buttons and all that, and the knobs. So let's get started. All right, guys. This one right here is the tuning knob for your radio. See, right here is the volume. Here is a screen right here. You've got play, program, you've got repeat, you've got power and battery, you've got FMST. Right here is the power button right here. Click on. If you don't click, that means it's off. So you've got pause and program, play and pause and program, stop, backward and forward, or skip forward and skip backward. You've got your two switches here for the FMST, regular ST, AM, FM, hold on, I'm sorry. So guys, FMST, FM, AM, and and so this switch is actually the function switch. So yeah, I apologize guys, I'm really having a tough time because it's really hard to see behind the camera, but so, I apologize guys, so this is different. So all the way to the left, all the way to the right is the, on the right side is the radio, on the left middle is the tape, and on the left side is the aux, of course, the auxiliary, which is right here. I got that plugged in right here, you just plug it into the slot right there. We get the point. Then you plug the other end to the device that you're using. Now, here's a cord to start anything up. This also runs with batteries by an alkaline, which I'll show you that in just a few minutes. And yeah, so when I get to the back, I'll show you the ports and all that. You've got two speakers right here. These just are with the buttons in the back, which I'll show you that when you go in the back. Here is your cassette. I've got one more thing, that right here, all the way to the left on the right side, on the right it doesn't. There's FMST. In the middle is the AM, and on the left side is the AM. So FMST is. Right is FM, middle, right is FMST, middle is FM, and left is AM. I'll have to keep that in the AM part, in the FMST. Right here is your speaker. So, cassette tape, so the sub buttons first. So, got this pause. Stop and eject. So press one to eject. This does work. The only thing I've got to mention is that this does not work. I don't know why, but when I figure it out, I'll let you guys know. Whenever I figure it out. You've got fast forward, rewind. You've got play, and record. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that record is, but you know, it still works. Alright guys, now let's get to the back of the stereo. Alright guys, now we're on the back. So like I said, the speakers are detachable. Do this right here, so you just, these two right here. Just press the two together and they come out. So here are the two for the speakers, so you plug these in. This is how this, to plug this in together, like that. So yeah. If you have an antenna, one thing I forgot to mention, this thing also has the handle to it. That makes it portable. We've done that in a second. Right here is your antenna. Specs, right here. Check that in just a second. Batteries. They'll take the big batteries, they'll take alkaline batteries. Oh, sorry, so just in a second. But like I said, these do take batteries. Let's take this out. There we go. Oh, and they got this piece of paper here, which says, okay. So right here, just read this to yourselves. Hold on, just a second, guys. All right, guys, so it says, please note, if battery power is low and almost used up, the CD will not work, but radio may continue to play on these weak batteries because it uses less power than the CD player. So this is a note that that they'll give you in the thing while I edit right now. So we don't want to use the batteries for this. I'm sorry, hold on. So guys, let me just focus here. Let's put some autofocus. Let's put these guys back on. Oops, wrong way. Now just click on. Oh, well, so guys, I need to do this. Okay, guys, I'll put the cord back on. So this takes 4 batteries. So I'm just get that. And yeah. So let's start with the power source, which of course it's this thing right here. Make sure that's lined up correctly. There you go. Okay, there we go. You plug this into, this is the outlet. You plug this into an outlet, which I'll be playing the stereo for you guys in a few minutes. So let's unplug that for now. All right, let's get that out. All right, there we go. Now let's start with specs. Let's get with the, so the AC, which is, it's right here, it's the outlet, is 220 volts, 60 hertz, and 20 watts power. The DC, which is the battery, has size 8, C alkaline batteries. So they're type C alkaline batteries. This product, this stereo, or this, or as I say, disc portable, compact disc portable stereo. I'd put the model number here because so you guys search it up, you got it yourselves. I didn't actually buy this. I got this for free. So, this is made in China, but it is, all the parts are made in China, and it is assembled in Lennox. Electronics Corporation. This place is on 38 Brunswick Avenue, Edison, New Jersey 08-08817. So now let's see how it sounds. So let's get started with that. All right. So let's get started. Before that, I'm going to show you how these go in. Oh, this is actually the wrong side. I'll put this on the one. This is actually the wrong side. See, this is the wrong side. So this one goes through. This one that was over there goes over here. This one goes over there, goes over here. This side. This goes on this side. What you do is let's do that. There you go, so you can see it. You have to line up just like that. So these right here are the ports right here to do it. Now both sides are the same, but you just gotta to release these stereos, you gotta put them on this side. So do is line them up. Just like so, as you can see, I lined up. Now I'm just gonna push down. There we go. Same thing with this, the other side, right over here. There we go. Same thing, lines up just like that. And there you go, and it makes a click sound as it's in there. There you go. So to release, like I said before, you have to use these clamps right here to release them. Right here and right there. You just gotta push them, then lift up. After doing that, you can place these guys back in. Now you can release, you can unwrap these. So you can plug it separately if you want, but I'll just keep it together so it's twist it around so it doesn't get in anybody's way. It's clear of any wires. Just plug it into the correct speaker mounts. First of all, we're going to start off with the radio. So I have the antenna. This antenna, put the antenna up. There you go. So this is how long it goes. Goes this long. Alright guys. Now let's plug this bad boy in. Plug this in with the cord. Here it is. Make sure to line up properly. This isn't right. Turn this way. There we go. That's not really right. This is right now. Make sure that this is alright, plug them up properly. Now I'm gonna plug this device in, so I'll be right back. Alright guys, I put it into the outlet right here. Okay. Now, let's turn it around. Put the antenna up, as you can see. Now this might not work properly because of the antenna. Suckish, so you go back to the front. Now this is long enough, so I can spin it around. Here you go. Now I'm gonna hear sound. Let's put this guy down for right now. Turn on. Click in to turn on. Click out to turn off. Off. On. Let's put the stereo. Make sure it's not too loud. Alright guys, that is first frequency because it was kind of working probably, so side right here. So let's get started now. So let's shoot now. Let's wait. Okay, you know what? There you go. First frequency, guys, not working properly right now, so let's just fix that. There you go. Good guys, look at that. So pretty nice. Let's turn it off now. Alright, now I'm gonna plug in a device to the auxiliary cord. Let's get started. Alright guys. So I'm gonna play music from my tablet from Spotify, so let's really get started on that. let's plug our cord in right here. Be it screwy a little bit right now. I'm just not myself right now. It's something's pissing me off, but it's okay. All right, let's plug this in. Put this cord in, which is tangled up, but it's okay. You don't need much of it. So, I'm just gonna plug it inside of the outlet right here, right over here. A review of this tablet is coming up pretty soon, so might be today or tomorrow, so who knows. Put this bad boy in. Hold on just a second. Alright guys, it is now plugged in. And I don't know what it's doing now because let's go back. In a second. Now, first of all, you have to put up your volume up from your first, then put it all the way up from here. So what you do is put it in audio in, start up. Now find someone fast and then we can do it. So here we go. Find a song, then I'll come back to you guys and set the song right now. And yeah, and hopefully this does not get copyrighted. So yeah. Alright guys, here we go. Let's play some music. Make sure it's all the way up a little bit. There we go. Let's do something good. Let's see. If you guys like something, guys, put a thumbs up on the video. Like it if you want. Put a thumbs up in the video. Thumbs up in the video. I really appreciate that. Let's do Simo Love. Let's give that a try.
The next 30 minutes
are... Oh, hold on a second. That's commercial. Let's just wait till the commercial blows off first. Then match you. Alright guys, moving on. Here we go.
Thanks for watching. Click here for more information.
Here we go. I'm gonna do just a little snippet, just a little clip of it. A good song. There you go. Next song, guys. Listen to my song if you want. Let's do it. Here you go. Yeah, let's not do that. Let's pick something else. Alright, let's go here, okay, guys. Right here.
Yet about to hear a song that has been heard before. Is it different?
Let's try Eminem. Let's see if you like Eminem. Let's pick another song. That's it's pretty good. That'd be it for the songs. This does sound pretty good. So yeah. Plug this. Now this also turns into CD. So if this is plugged in, this CD will not work. CD will not work. C player will not work. Let's plug it in. Let's unplug this first. Plug this bad boy out. Can't put this on the side. So yeah. So it does take a CD, so let me get a CD real fast. So I got a CD right here, and I'm not gonna really turn around for the songs that are on it. I'm not gonna, so I don't get, whatever, who cares. This is a CD right here. You won't be able to see it anyway, but yeah. This is it. So let's try it out. Let's see if it works this time. Let's CD in. So I'll lift this up. Lift it up, just press here. You think just close it? Just press. There's also a little window right up here. The word disc compact right there. Oops. Let's see. The compact disc digital audio. You got the Durabrand logo right here. CD and a lot of things. Okay, let's continue with it. So now I'm just gonna plug in, get our CD. Get our CD here. Plug this bad boy in. Now, by the way, nobody uses CDs anymore. They all use auxiliary cords to listen to music from their iPhone or from their cell phone, of course. So yeah. So obviously, probably won't be using this. You probably use a CD in your car or something. You probably use a USB auxiliary. You probably use a Bluetooth. So who knows? So nobody uses this CDs anymore. The pro's outdated. It's just like cassette tapes. Just like cassette tapes. So this video is a bit long, but you know, it's a review. I'm gonna make it as short as possible, but I'll do that right now. So yeah, let's see if it works. Now let's just wait until the number pops up. All right, run. I guess we are now on one. Guess let's give it a shot. Let's play. There you go. Play right here. You can hear it. It is kind of ringing if you can hear it a little bit. So. Well, guys, I'm clear of the battery, so I'll show that in another video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I apologize because my battery is really low right now. So I will see you guys next video. Peace out and take care. Hey guys. I recently made a video on my Durabrand stereo that I did move on. It's not up yet, but I'll put it up after I put this clip into that video. But there's one thing I'm going to mention is that I have another video up on the same stereo, but it's not really in depth like I showed it before. Showed in the video, so yeah, I just want to tell you that because I forgot to mention it. So yeah, like I said, hope you enjoyed that video. Enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.